name is Amy Jones and I was a member of the 3G's when I was in school. The 3G's is a development trust working across the communities of Gurna, Scanlacha and Pendale.
When did you start?
About 10 years ago.
What made you join?
I just loved appealing and I thought I'd do something to do a song right then.
We went to London because we were nominated for the Crime Beat Awards and we ended up winning.
I feel that the volunteers were interesting and engaging with the children through everything that they were doing, with every production they would be involved. If we needed someone to stand in, if someone was missing, they wouldn't bat an eyelid.
What do you think about the volunteers?
I think they're great. I think they do a lot for our community.
The worst part about performing is having no confidence to begin with. But the best part about performing is building the confidence up to be able to go out on the stage and do anything.
What's your favourite part about the choir?
The fact that we get to go different places and it gives us more confidence to sing in front of people.
I can express my feelings between my songs and I make new friends and I socialise more.
So when we join the choir is Alicia went to start the choir and she didn't want to start on her own, so she asked me to come.
I decided to join the choir because all my friends were involved with the 3G's and it made me want to get involved as well.
If you were in the choir, what would you be doing?
I'd probably just sitting in the house, bored.
Running in school or on my Xbox.
Playing football.
Sitting in the house watching TV. That's all I'd be doing.
My favourite memory is being involved with 3G's and being involved with something that's so tight and family orientated. My opinion on 3G's is it's an amazing place to go and socialise with old friends, new friends, and just be a part of the community with something that's so enjoyable.